Hi, I'm Jason, former Mac Genius, and today we're going to talk about how to change your icons on your desktop. What we're going to do here is we're going to create a new folder, and to do so, I'm going to right click or control click, to bring up my contextual menu, new folder, and here's our folder, and we're going to name this whatever we want to. We're just going to say icon folder. And to change this icon, we have to get the information on this file to do so. And so I'm going to right-click again or control-click and bring up my contextual menu and say Get Info. And you can see here we've got a little icon up here, and you can select it or not select it. And we need something to change the icon to. So I'm going to take the icon for this hard drive. Click on it one time, Get Info. Here's our window. And I need to copy the hard drive icon here and paste it over here. So what I'm going to do is highlight it once, and your contextual or right-click menus won't work on this. So you do have to go up to the menu to do this. I'm going to make sure it's highlighted, and I'm going to click Edit, Copy. Go to this window, and this icon's highlighted, and I'm going to say Edit, Paste. And so there I was, close those out. There's our hard drive icon. And you can use any icon you like. That's pretty much how you do it. I would not use a hard drive icon like we did here, though, because to eject a hard drive, you drag it to the trash, and if we had stuff in this folder, we would not want to drag it to the trash, clearly. So you might want to refrain from doing that, but you can use icons from anywhere. There's tons of free icons on the internet. Or if you know how to use Photoshop, you can make your own. So I'm Jason, former Mac Genius, and that is how you change your icon on Mac OS X. See you next time.